were still working on the bridge, and I got held up by the train again. Yeah, this is the third time this week. So what's going on? At work. Oh, wow. So this was your first week of the new position. Been years. since we've been. Yeah, a lot had changed. It was somewhat depressing last time we were there. Did you have fun, though? Yeah. It's always nice to be able to get away, even if it's just for a weekend. You set then for I do. I really do. Yeah, I'm still doing the same thing. I actually went today and had to take some pictures of a few properties, so that was fun. Yeah, it's definitely interesting. I know I mentioned it to you a while ago, but they've kind of changed a few things around. And the last couple of properties that I have photographed, the people have actually been at the house. So that's been a little bit awkward. Well, no, when I first started, the whole idea was that no one was going to be at these houses. Right. Yeah, a lot of them were foreclosed, and the people had already been evicted or they had already moved out, so they were vacant. But they've taken on some new clients, and they're doing things with refinancing and just a lot of different things, so it's changed a lot. It is kind of weird. I make sure that Chris goes with me 99% of the time, unless it's somewhere that's just right up the street from me, he goes with me. Yeah, because I never know what to expect. No, I don't have to go up to their house or anything. In fact, you're not supposed to get on their property at all. You just stand back, and take the pictures from there. That would be trespassing. So that's why you have to take it from the street or sidewalk. Yeah, it is weird when people are home. I've not, in the last couple of months, I've not actually encountered anyone. But I've known that they were home because their blinds are open and you can see people sometimes at the windows. And I don't know, that's kind of weird. No, I still really like it. Yeah. Oh, really? Well, that's good. How did you find out about that? Oh, I bet that's nice. I would love to see it. Yeah. Is it by the high school or the middle school? Sounds great. Well, I'm off tomorrow. Would that be good for you? Yes, I would love to. Yeah, we can just make a day of it if you want to. And that sounds great. I think some shopping and some house hunting and some fast food will make you feel better. Oh no, you are more than welcome. I'm so